Denver police investigating a shooting that left one person dead. It happened just before 5 o'clock this morning at the Ridge at Lowry Apartments. That's on Alameda. Details surrounding the shooting are unknown. Denver police say a man was killed, another taken to the hospital in critical condition. A woman was taken to the hospital and then released. The shooting is a homicide investigation. Police say they don't have any suspect information.